Welcome to another fascinating video about the future of Tesla, a company that has revolutionized the automotive industry and is now leading the charge in renewable energy. The video discusses Tesla's potential to dominate the market with a subscription-based service for full self-driving FSD, a software that can be downloaded onto the car and generate a profit margin of 60% by 2030. In addition, Tesla's energy sector is also thriving, with a predicted revenue of over $100 billion in 2023 alone. The video provides insight into Tesla's financial projections and how this knowledge can arm you with the power of an early retirement. Join us as we delve into the exciting world of Tesla and its potential for success in the coming years. Before we get started, I want to see you smash that like button and subscribe. For Tesla, a subscription-based service for FSD makes sense, although Tesla admits that they do not have enough data to fully support this idea. They have made rough calculations and predict that the profit margin will be 60% by 2030, which is pure profit since FSD is software that can be downloaded onto a car. I am optimistic that FSD will be regulated by 2030 and Tesla's profit margin could be even higher. Plus, they still have Tesla Energy, stating that in 2022, they earned almost $4 billion in total revenue, with a profit of almost $300 billion in the last quarter of the year, with a 12% margin. They predict that in 2023, they'll earn $7.5 billion with a 12% rate and $11.5 billion with a 13% margin in 2024, increasing by 50% every year until 2030. I predict that the total revenue in 2023 will be over $100 billion. However, Tesla will have to pay FX currency expenses, which will reduce its net income. In 2023, they predict that Tesla will pay almost $1.5 billion, reducing their net income from over $17 billion to just under $16 billion. I predict that this expense will continue to increase year after year, but they're optimistic that the interest rates will go down, weakening the US dollar and reducing the expenses. So again, if you ask me, Tesla's shares will continue to dilute by 2% every year from 2023 to 2030 with no buybacks or dividends. They believe that Tesla's total revenue from FSD, energy, and vehicles will be over $750 billion by the end of the decade, which is a conservative estimate considering the other things Tesla has planned, such as Tesla's robot. Moving on to full self-driving, I predict that the one-time fee by 2030 will be worth almost $30,000. While some may think that this prediction is crazy, if we look back at 2020, full self-driving was priced at $8,000. By the end of 2022, the price had almost doubled to $15,000. I'm being conservative with my prediction by using a value of $12,500, which is the average price in 2022. I believe the price will double again within the next 7 years, possibly even more. By 2030, the FSD profit margin will reach up to 60%, which will result in pure profit. This is because FSD is software that can be downloaded onto the car, and it will allow the car to be self-driving. By 2030, the car will be able to drive you places and it'll be regulated. I believe that Tesla will be able to solve this FSD issue, and I'm predicting a profit margin of up to $38 billion by 2030. In addition to FSD, Tesla's energy sector is also thriving. In 2022, they did almost $4 billion in total revenue and profits. In the last quarter of 2022, they did a 12% margin, which is insane. I'm predicting that in 2023, they'll do $7.5 billion in total revenue with a 12% margin. This will result in $900 billion from the whole year of 2023. In 2024, I'm predicting $11.5 billion in total revenue with a 13% margin, which is almost around $1.5 million. After that, the revenue will increase by 50% every year until 2030, and the profit margin will also increase yearly. I'm being conservative with this prediction as well because Tesla has said that they want to match the energy sector's revenue with their vehicles, which is currently at 20%. However, it could be a lot more than that. By 2023, I'm predicting that Tesla will be over $100 billion in total revenue, which will be a great accomplishment. It looks like Tesla's going to have a pretty good decade ahead. I mean, we're talking about over $750 billion in revenue just from their energy and vehicle divisions. And that's not even including the upcoming Tesla Bot and other projects. But of course, we have to be conservative when it comes to profits. I'm estimating that by the end of this year, we'll have made over $17 billion in income. And by the end of 2030, it'll be over $170 billion in profits. However, we do have to account for the FX currency expense, which we'll deduct from our overall income. In 2023, for example, we'll be paying almost $1.5 billion just in FX currency expenses. That'll bring our income from over $17 billion down to just below $16 billion. But it's not a huge impact in the grand scheme of things. Now, let's talk about shares. Every single year from 2023 to 2030, there'll be a 2% dilution. No buybacks, no dividends. As for EPS in 2022, it was 4.70. I'm estimating that we'll end up with 4.86 by the end of this year and almost 47 EPS by 2030. That's pretty incredible. Now, let's talk about the stock price. In 2022, Tesla had a rough year and the stock dropped by about 70 to 80%. The average for Tesla stock was around $204 per share with a 50p. It did go down to $102 per share at one point, but the full fiscal year wasn't ended yet, so it might go even lower. But if you had invested $10,000 in Tesla stock at $204 per share, you would have about 49 shares. And with the current stock price ping-ponging at around $180 to $170, you might have made a decent profit. By the end of the year, in the first quarter of 2024, I expect the stock market to enter a bullish state with inflation coming down and the Federal Reserve pausing. At a PE of 60 and a stock price of $292 per share, Tesla's market cap would almost reach $1 trillion. If this happens, your initial investment of $10,000 would turn into over $14,000, a return of 40%. Even if the stock stays within the 50 PE range, you could still make a return of 20%, which is a lot. But I believe that in 2024, Tesla stock could reach a very optimistic PE of 65 and a stock price of $478 per share with a market cap of over $1.5 trillion. If this happens, your initial investment would be worth over $23,500, a return rate of almost 230%. In 2025, I predict a PE of 60 and a stock price of $650 per share, with a market cap almost reaching $2.2 trillion. Your investment of $10,000 would now be worth almost $32,000, which is insane. By 2026, Tesla may do a split stock, possibly 4-to-1, if we go into a massive bullish state. I'm predicting a PE of 55 and a stock price of $828 per share with a market cap of over $2.8 trillion. Your initial investment would now be worth over $52,000, which is more than 5x what you started with. In 2027, I expect a PE of 50 and a stock price of $1,061 per share with a market cap of $3.7 trillion. Your investment would now be worth over $73,000, more than 7x what you started with. In 2030, with a PE of 35, I predict a stock price of $1,632 per share and a market cap of over $6 trillion. Your initial investment of $10,000 would be worth almost $80,000, which is almost 800% growth from now to 2030. I know this may sound insane, but I'm going all in on Tesla stock because the growth potential is incredible. Even if my predictions are only half true, you could still see a return of 40%, which is still amazing. Anyway, those are just some numbers I've been looking at. It'll be interesting to see how things play out over the next few years. And that concludes our discussion of Tesla's prospects, particularly with their subscription-based service for full self-driving technology and their thriving energy sector. While some predictions may seem ambitious, it's clear that Tesla has a lot of potential for growth and profitability in the coming years. Of course, we must account for expenses like FX currency, but overall the outlook is positive. Thank you for watching. We hope to see you in our next video.